You could have snuck it in his hair.